F. Even come to see. Evangelique. I see you. Let's go. Welcome home, daughter. This be that EVS. Glad to see you, darling. You made it through the stress. No matter how far away, my love will manifest. So as your loving father, girl, I look to do my best. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Thank God that you made it, sweet daughter. Welcome home, daughter. This be that EVS. I'm glad to see you, darling. You made it through the stress. No matter how far away, my love will manifest. So as your loving father, I look to do my best. Sitting in this hospital, yeah, I felt the pressure. Like the Great Depression. Didn't know what to expect, yo. Like how could I make the pain lessen? With your mother's belly stretching. With a blessing, I guess it was a lesson. From a God-given gift from heaven. No more stressing. Sheesh, thinking about the pain caused by delivery. I knew right then that she wanted to be free. Welcome home, Eve. Here's a song from Daddy. Welcome home, daughter. This be that EVS. Glad to see you, darling. You made it through the stress. No matter how far away, my love will manifest. So as your loving father, girl, I look to do my best. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Thank God that you made it, sweet da-da. I'm sitting here ready as she about to give birth to my first child born here upon earth. Don't think I forgot about you, son, the feeling hurts. Knowing that I wasn't ready to put in that work. But in heaven, continue to watch your sister. Cause we're living in a sinister world. Hope she stays an angel girl like a holder bro. And I know that she will be picture perfect. Hope I'm worth it. I'm just really trying to reach my purpose. Planning my load as I'm observing their decision to incision. Using medical scissors for the method of C-section. I was committed to listen to whatever they insisted. Didn't really want to restrict my daughter from living. Cause she was fighting to exist. Welcome home, daughter. This be that EVS. Glad to see you, darling. You made it through the stress. No matter how far away, my love will manifest. So as your loving father, girl, I look to do my best. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Thank God that you made it, sweet da-da. Proud father. Yes, I am. Why wouldn't I be? She looks gorgeous, man. And when they pulled her out, I felt so glorious. Just to hear her cry, so no more worrying. And I thank my God, yes, she did survive. Looking at her got me feeling a bit happy inside. It's like I wanted to dance and jump right out of my chair. But it's hard to describe and share how I felt. Yeah, it happened all too fast when they took her for a bath. So they could wash her and dress her. And I laughed, cause she had a father's swag. Giving up on that, they dressed her with a little hat to match. When she took it back, welcome home, daughter. This be that EVS. Glad to see you, darling. You made it through the stress. No matter how far away, my love will manifest. So as your loving father, girl, I look to do my best. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Looking at you got me riding hits like Babel. Thank God that you made it, sweet da-da.
You are now listening to a Trap Life Music production.